what is up, guys? It is a brand new day today out here in New York City. I hope everybody's doing good. Right now, I am getting dressed, my gym clothes, I got my gym bag ready and everything. I'm blasting music, but every time I blast music, I get a random phone call. Look how much missed calls I have. Look, I can't even listen to my music right now because I get phone calls still all the time. Literally, it's getting annoying, so I'm changing my number. Today or tomorrow, I have to change my number, yo. I got so much messages. People message me that I know, but I don't even know if it's, I can't even tell if it's dumb because I lost all my numbers and stuff like that. So I can't even tell who's who now, you know, because everybody keeps calling me. So it's so bad, yo. It's so bad. So I bought these sneakers for my senior con basketball game, right? And these are the hardest sneakers to put on, bro. Oh my god, I feel like it's so hard. I gotta like oh, shimmy it in, and it fits perfectly when I put it inside. But look at this. I gotta shimmy it inside every time. Look at this. Ah, got it in. Every time I wear these sneakers, they're so hard to put it on to Kevin Durant, but they're so comfortable once you put them on. And like the body fits perfectly and everything, but it's just so hard, because they're so tight, man. All right, guys, so today, oh my, see? Uh-huh. Oh, it's Nakeeb. Pedro!
Oh, God.
Gonzalez, goody.
What's up, man?
Are you ready? Are you ready for a big fight today?
Oh, man, yeah, I'm a little nervous, but...
You nervous?
I'm confident
in
my abilities.
Hey, I like that. I like that. As I was saying before, Nakeeb started to call me. Today's the big day. Nakeeb and Waqas are going to box today at the gym. We're going to have a little funny boxing match. They've been talking trash to each other for so long. So it's going to be a really funny little, you know, friendly boxing match. Even though none of us are boxers like that. None of us, except Adam's the only boxer out of all of us. But it's going to be funny watching this fight. I'm rooting for Nakeeb because I like rooting for the underdog. So I always like rooting for the underdog.
Yo, T.
What?
What you up to? Yo. Yo, T. What you up to? I said, yo, T. What you up to?
I had a fever. Yo, that's what I'm up
yo,
to.
Yo. What you up to? Why do you got a fever though? Why? Why got a fever though? Why you
I'm
got?
Sick.
Cause you sick. Why you sick? You gotta.
Shut the fuck up. Says the person who voted for the fucking bitch Trump.
I didn't vote for Trump.
I don't know why the fuck he was president. The motherfucker can do shit.
You still mad about that?
Hell fucking yeah. So, I don't want that bitch to be president. What the fuck is he gonna do as president?
Anyways, let's look at the bright side, alright? Yo, T.
There ain't no
what you up to?
Side.
Yo, T. What you doing? I'm feeling good. My coffee's brewing. Yo.
Where the fuck are you going?
Where you going?
No, where are you going?
Where you going?
No way, I'm playing. Where you going?
What are you playing?
The Dragon Ball Z, where you going?
I'm going out.
Where? Looks like you're packing to go somewhere.
Not really.
Yeah, you are.
Don't tell me what to do.
I can tell you what to do because I'm your fucking older brother, dickhead.
You know what? I was just trying to have a friendly conversation with you. You know what, T? Peace.
Okay, see you next year.
He's ready.
What up?
Pedro was goody. Oh, you got a cut?
Yeah.
Kind of. It looks like really got a cut, man. Man, Nakeeb over here. Ready for the fight today. Mm-hmm. So,
mentally ready.
You're mentally ready?
Yeah, man.
Don't be nervous. All you do, I just want you to knock, hit like two good hits on Waqas. Please, that's all I want, bro. Win or lose, just hit Waqas. Get one really good on Waqas, bro.
Okay, I got Because
he gets me mad, too.
He gets me so pissed off. Always I'm fighting him is because he gets me pissed off. So, you know,
yeah.
I'm making sure. To get those hits in for all of us.
We are heading there right now. Mm-hmm. We're going to Chelsea Pierce gym. We're gonna, you know, do the little boxing match, and after that, we play some basketball.
Yep.
And after that, tonight is also the biggest fight. Today's biggest fight. We're supposed to go watch it live, man. But Adam, the pussy, gone wrong. Always gone wrong. I told him I'm gonna get tickets. He's like, no, I'll get tickets. Yeah. I'm gonna get the tickets, bro. Mm-hmm. He waited last minute, and he tries to hit up whatever his connect. And obviously the tickets were like 10 grand for
it was too expensive.
10K.
And like he was trying to think it wasn't his fault.
He's like, no, it's not my fault.
And like one guy I met, so told me, oh, I bought mine for 600.
I'm like, bro,
so
man,
it's like,
you got the tickets, bro. I'm telling you, if it was me, but these guys are stupid as hell, man. But you know, it's all good. We have a better fight. We get the Nakeeb versus the Waqas fight. That's
you watch that live.
Yeah, watch that live.
Are you gonna be in a corner or are you just gonna watch?
Huh? I don't know. I told Nakeeb, Adam's gonna be training you though for the fight, so.
Alright, cool. I need a little bit of warm up.
Yeah, it's gonna be warm it up, and it's gonna be. I'm so excited, yo. I'm seriously. Yeah. I'm more excited for this than the bigger fight.
to the city. Going to the gym right now. It's only like 5 p.m. and it's already getting dark while the sun is setting, which sucks because I wake up late. This is why you should be waking up early, I'm telling y'all, man. It's the worst time, right, Nakeeb?
It is exactly 5 p.m.
and it's dark already, it's setting up. Let's go, we gotta go across the street. Across street like a gangster. Don't you hear my car? Oh shit, car. No, I hugged it. Illegal, this is so illegal. Let's go, Nakeeb. Don't give it up by bike now. I feel like we're playing Frogger right now.
So we finally arrived to the gym. I'm here with Waheeb, Nakeeb. We're ready. You know what's going on today, right?
Yeah, I know. I've been training.
Hey,
but this is your fault.
Alright, he's getting ready right now. Got my little bag ready. Let's do this shit. So we got Waqas here finally. Versus Nakeeb. Can we get a face off?
Face off.
The height difference.
Do not want one hit.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Man, this is going down finally. I'm so excited to see this live.
Yo, I'm more excited to see this.
This is the next fight, bro. Let's do this. It's going down. All right, guys, we're gonna play some basketball later. They're playing ball right here. I'm dressed. I got my Dream Crew shirt. Shout out to Kai, he hooked me up with the shirt. He gave me a bunch of his clothing, which is dope, and I really like it. Look, I feel like a hype beast. I'm a hype beast. Slim is the biggest hype beast in the world. You know what I'm saying? But they're ready to spar in. They're getting ready. I'm chilling. We have the gay coach over here from LA. The gay coach. Wait, let's see a gay coach from LA. Right?
Amazing match. I cannot wait. Don't humiliate each other and just have some fun, okay?
Yeah.
Bro, keep it ready, bro. I'm telling you. Don't sleep on my man Nakeeb, bro. We don't sleep out here. They sleep on the underdog and then they get hit, right Nakeeb? Don't let them sleep on the
Yo, end the fight.
No. I'm telling y'all, man. This is the true story of an underdog. I love underdog stories.
Yo, we got knocked out before the fight.
Damn, bro. Don't talk shit about Pedro Santiago Gonzalez. Yo, coach. Homo coach, what do you think of the outcome? I'm sorry, what do you think of the outcome? Like, what do you think? I want you, because you're the only one boxing experience, you know?
So the key to Piney Keep, he's gonna come with an amazing punch. But Waqas is cute too, so it should be.
Don't lie, coach. Coach, don't lie.
I think we need a good match.
It's
a fun match, you know?
I got my money on the key. He still didn't explain anything on his prediction, so. But yeah, I'm thinking this is gonna be the true story.
Say something, Disney. At the end of the day, no,
this
is fun. But when I knock this out of Waqas, it's gonna hurt me to hurt him.
Oh! Alright, yo. Waqas, put on the helmet. Put on the helmet.
One with the chin.
So for safety, you know, safety is the most important thing, you know?
Anything safe, everything's for fun, you know?
Got it.
Nakeeb's putting on his training, his little legs.
Yo, this fight is gonna be so funny because, like, we organize this shit ourselves. Like, we don't have no refs, we have nobody. So, whatever happens, like, we have no ambulance or anything. So, I don't know, man. I feel a little weird about this shit. We don't have no license.
It's Alicia.
Boo! We like the underdogs.
It's all about the underdogs, baby. The underdog. We're doing this shit. The true story of an underdog, right here.
All the way to the end.
Guys, give it up for Muhammad Nakeeb,
also known as Pedro Gonzalez. Pedro Gonzalez.
All right, Nakeeb, this is for all the jokes that Waqas make on you, bro. This is for every single time he's cut my ass.
Oh my god,
going down. Ever since LA, bro, when you knocked him out with that right, when you gave him a right punch, remember that? Yeah. Just give him another one. That's all you need.
It's gonna happen again, bro.
Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. I have to stop. I'm taking care of the stopwatch right now. Waheem's the cameraman. Adam's the referee. Let's see. This is so funny.
This is so funny, bro.
I have to believe this might get stopped, but we'll see how it goes.
All right, and it's about to begin. Ready, set, go. Begin. Stopwatch.
What did I tell y'all, man? What did I tell you? I said in the video, I was like, yo, I have a feeling it's gonna get stopped. And it did get stopped. And they kicked us out too. We got kicked out.
I'm Chelsea Peters, bro. So stupid. Bro, the lady violated us so bad, yo. She was watching us the whole time on cameras, and that's something I hate so much. Like, she'll, like, that watch us because we're a group of kids, you know, having fun and shit like that. I hate people like that, yo, that take their, people that take their job so seriously for no reason, yo. But it's all good, man. Adam got really heated, yo. He got so mad. He got in a little heated argument with the lady and stuff like that. And he went off, yo. So guys, we had a quick change of plans. You know, we ended up taking a cab and we're going to a boxing gym, an official boxing gym, where they could continue the boxing match. So it was on pause. And now we're continuing.
Shout out to Mendes Boxing.
Huh?
This was my second home. They're cool. Yeah. They're gonna let them kill each other, right?
No way. You talked to them already?
They're cool, bro.
Lit. So this is the boxing gym. It's smaller than the other one, right?
It's, yeah,
lit.
It's a real underground boxing gym.
The underground boxing lit. Lit, lit, lit. Okay, man. Part two, we're continuing. The boxing match is gonna go down.
Boxing match don't stop.
It'll stop, bro. Yo.
Basketball, oh, boxing. Boxing never stop.
We have the Underdog here. We are here at the Menace Boxing. The Nakeeb is putting on this stuff. Let's do this, Nakeeb. You ready, boy? Pedro, you got this, boy. All right, the homie Jose is hooking up Nakeeb with his gloves and stuff. Yeah, Nakeeb, you ready, bro? What do you think? Jose, who you got your money on? Green? Or him?
He looks tremendous,
right? Okay, Underdog. You're doing it wrong. Underdog. That's why we go for the underdogs out here, man. I like, always like going for underdogs, because I was always the underdog when I was younger, man. So.
Oh my god! This is gonna be so funny.
We got a crowd tonight too.
Everyone's watching. Set. Go. Back.
All right. Here it goes. Oh, yeah, Nakeeb. Oh. I'm gonna, yeah.
Slow.
Oh. Take your time, Nakeeb. Take your time.
Back up.
Balance. Not too shabby.
Take it back. Punch, come on.
Don't mess with my man's kid.
Let's go.
30 seconds. Yeah, 30 seconds. Oh, that was a lot.
Walk.
Yeah, Nakeeb. I see you, boy. Underdogs. No more stutter jokes. We don't like those stutter jokes out here. Oh. Yeah, Nakeeb. Oh.
Let's go, Nakeeb.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Mo, go for the gut. He's not covering your stomach.
Bro, what an intense first round. That was intense. Yo, that was intense. Josh, what do you think? What do you think of the whole thing so far? What do you think?
Nice guy.
You still good?
Nice guy, yeah.
Yeah. What do you think about that so far?
Nakeeb!
Underdog, you got. Yo,
too innocent!
You're doing good, bro. I'm saying.
You're doing good. Just say that a little more. Stop eating tambour.
They're both bleeding from their mouth. Oh, shit. They're both bleeding from their mouth.
No way.
You know it's only 90 seconds, right?
Oh, how's how you feeling, bro?
Oh, so tired.
Yeah, already 90 seconds.
That's 3 minutes.
Oh, it's all trash.
Look at me.
Oh my god, this is gonna be funny, bro.
Give me
30 seconds. Nikki, you're
doing good,
bro. I believe in you. Underdog. So who do you think won that first round? What do you guys think? Him?
Nice guy,
right? 30
seconds.
Damn.
30 seconds.
Damn.
Hold on. Yo, tight. Come
in. Nikeeb, you won that first round, according to a professional boxer.
Let's go.
First round, 1 minute, 30 seconds. Now it's only 45 seconds. So we went halfway. Let's go. Okay.
Don't jump too much.
No button there.
Relax. Don't punch it. Relax.
So it's focused. Oh.
Oh.
Damn. Oh, yeah, Nakeeb! Yeah, Nakeeb! Oh! Body blows!
Break! Go back to your corner!
Yeah! Break,
back up!
Yo, ref, you gotta be in there, ref. Yeah, beat him, ref, beat him, ref.
Nah, nah, stop.
That was a round?
It's a winner. We gotta pick the winner now.
Yeah.
I just wanna go one more. Just take a break. Come on.
Keep, how you feeling, bro? Yeah? Oh!
Still trying to play ball.
I'm gonna play ball after this one.
I don't think we'll cost
it. Out of it, bro. We keep still standing. The underdog still standing. Oh! Oh my god. Winner by forfeit. Nakeeb! The underdog! The underdog! The underdog wins! I can't believe it.
What did I tell you?
Oh, you did
bro? Yeah,
I thought
you were. Oh! Damn, bro. No, you did really good, though, honestly. But you wasted too much energy in that first round. That's the thing. Yeah, bro. Damn, Nikki, I'm proud of you, bro. A true underdog story.
Underdog story all day, every day.
I'm gonna cry.
This camera. Any other kid wanna see this?
Oh my god, I'm so happy, bro. I'm so happy.
So yeah, we just, you know, got done. We did a bunch of sparring sessions. Adam Box, the professional boxer, we say. He's a dope boxer. This guy has like over 200 amateur fights. He's 17-4. His record, professional record, 17-4, which is crazy. So this dude was a really good boxer. And Adam held his ground, so I'm super proud of this dude.
Yeah, Adam, bro, well, honestly, I'm happy for
him.
My man, bro, you helped.
You did really good. The main thing is stamina.
Class, any final words you want to say?
I put some respect on his name. Thank
yes.
I deserve it, right? They're better than me. That's what happens, man.
That's
a good fight.
Like,
I got shots.
It was back and forth.
It was good.
In the day.
It's that kind of
respect
fight.
Respect the underdog. Always.
I respect the underdog.
Always respect the underdog, yeah. The true story of an underdog.
Right. Right.
Oh, right here.
I don't know, guys. What do you like?
It's a live visit. No, live visit, we're calling to come back.
So yeah, so what just happened? This old man over here fell down to the ground and hurt himself. He passed out a little bit. So all of us people over here are helping him out right now.
Thank you guys, man.
Thank you.
See you guys.
Oh, thank you. I'm so happy to have him. So the Invis are here. Hope he gets home safe.
Yay.
You still dizzy?
I'm a little bit dizzy, yes.
Alright, Invis is there. That's good. I'm happy, bro.
That's crazy, bro.
Which is here now to take care of everything. I see these guys, I see like my grandpa.
Yeah, I see my dad, man.
Like my grandpa, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. I'm a little well, I was feeling perfectly fine, and then suddenly I fell.
Tripped. Oh, hey!
Get your autograph, man. Make sure
he's okay. Yeah, he's gonna come.
David, take care, alright? Get home safe. Take care. So, the man David over there, he was walking down the block and he just trips over a step and he falls straight on his face. He starts bleeding and stuff like that. We all saw it witness that happen. So we all stopped by, helped him up, made sure the ambulance came and picked him up. So I'm so happy we got to help him out and I'm happy that hopefully he'll be okay. I was extremely worried because you know, I have a grandma that walks up by herself like that. And if that, if something like that ever happens to her, I'll be extremely worried. And if I'm not there to help her, I would hope that my fellow people of New York City will help, you know, my grandma if she ever falls down or needs help or something like that, you know? So yeah, I'm finally back home. It's been a long, crazy day today, you know? A true underdog story happened today, man, and that's something I'm really proud of. I mentioned that so many times in my video because that's something I'm really, like, I really, like, you know, leave strongly in my heart, man, about underdogs, you know?
I always root for the underdog, always, man. Always, that's just the way I am, man, because I believe in the underdog story. So huge shout out to Nakeeb for holding it down and taking the W today. Huge shout out to Waqas for, you know, doing his thing too as well. He was obviously a more skilled fighter, but he couldn't go the rounds. Nakeeb, you know, my man Nakeeb is the man, bro. I'm so proud of him. You know, so this is a message to all the underdogs out there, man. You're never, no matter how skilled the other person is, yo, you could still always come up on top with hard work. So I really hope this video inspires you guys. I really hope so. I always try to prove that story a couple times, but I've been losing. I've been taking too much L's on camera. Every time I don't record anything, you know, I always take the W and stuff, but the last two games of ball I've been playing on camera, I lost, bro. So I can't talk shit no more until 2017. Yo, 2017, I'm changing, bro. I can't. 2016, I took too much L's on camera, and I feel so embarrassed from you guys, man. Seriously, I feel like I let everybody down, bro. But it's all good, man. You know, Nakeeb took the W for me, too, today. So I'm so happy for him because I was rooting for him, too. So, all right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Anyways, if you did, give it a giant thumbs up, if you know what I'm saying. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thanks for all the support, Slimmy Squad. I appreciate you guys so much, you know. And I'll see y'all tomorrow with another daily Slimmy vlog. I gotta go knock out. It's like 3 a.m. right now. And simplification is, outcha.
Slimmification.